Oh, please don't let that be me. One ugly SOB. Oh my lord. What? You should be dead, but whatever. Where am I? This looks like the ship from is it Prometheus, maybe? I don't like how eerily quiet it is either. Hello, anybody home? What is going on? Okay. What am I wearing? Sweet, not going back that way. What are you? Oh, sweet. Ceiling fleshlights. Why would you do that? What the fuck? That was a poor choice on your part. So this is a console over here, I'm guessing. Oh, don't stick your hand in there. Oh, you... Oh, God. All right, here we go. Why? What does that mean? What? Oh. That only took way longer than it should have. Oh. Okay, hold on. squeeze past you. Okay. What does this do? Don't like that. Uh-huh. What does this do? Nothing. I'm gonna touch everything until I figure it out. Uh-huh. Oh God. Why? What? Okay, there I am. Alright, things move. Cool. Why? I can't tell if this place is just abandoned or... Okay, what does this do? Okay, so I need two people to operate. What do you do? Nothing. Some kind of factory. Oh, that's good. Good. Oh, you died well. Huh. Like, I get they're trying to do the feeling of this place is dead. Jesus. It's quiet. Can I operate this? No. Can I operate here? No. So what am I supposed to be doing? I don't know. What does this do? Some more stuff I can't do. Oh. A lot of machinery with less and less answers. Ooh, elevator. I feel like there could have been an interface that didn't require you stick all four of your fingers in those holes. What am I looking at? Okay. What in the fuck am I doing? Oh, that's disgusting. Put that there. Move this over one. I'm required to move like this. Okay. At least that answers questions better now. This here, not that one. Move this over here. Let's get all these out of my way. Put this down here. Do it, right? I don't know what that does, but doesn't seem very fair. Which one am I looking for then? option right here. Is it this one? Can't be. That one's fused. Unless it wants it fused? I don't know. It's gonna be a real pain in the ass to get over there, that's all I know. Question is, can I get this machine to pick up this? No. It wants nothing to do with that. Okay. I don't want to do the puzzles, but I have to. Up here. So everybody at home knows. Think I'm doing pretty good? I don't know. Up? No. This that way. This up here? That doesn't help me at all, though. Hold on, so go up, over, okay. down. Up, over, down. This is getting tricky. So I can't move this at all now? No, I can move this way. This here. This here. Go down one. This come over here. Over. Over. Down. Quite sure what to do. So this definitely needs to. This needs to go here. So all I need to do. I need to move this over. Grab this. Move him back over there. This. Up and over. Now I am free to move how I would like. Okay, let's see. Oh my. Where am I? I'm lost. Is there a run button? You know, now that I say that out loud, why do I need a run button? Here. Right. Oh, there he is. Fuck are you? Oh, you are horrifying to look at. Oh, I feel bad. Okay, so let's back up. You need to go this way. Almost fell into that. Oh. Oh, my controller died. No. Oh, well. All right, hold on. Here we go. I had a feeling I should charge it, but I was like, eh. Picked up down there. Went through that, so he needs to go back here. So I need to get down. Unfortunately. And pull him back even farther. Yeah, because he needs to go in there first. Mm-hmm. right here. I need to that. Yeah, you are one ugly bastard. Kinda confused on what you're in, though. What's this? Oh, this isn't nothing. Damn it! This is like really nasty looking. Where is he? I lost him. Oh my God. Here you go, friend, scooping machine. Oof. Take your arm. I figured that's what was gonna happen on that part. It's terrible. So I just need him here. This. I can open this. There we go.
Try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. Looking for change, looking for